got full Sage, and the other tailed people were getting killed off or assimilated into one guy.
Yeah.
And that's where dude.
What the holy
that was the van's fault.
The white van?
Yeah.
What do we do? That person got hit, so they're
that
waiting.
Person got we have to stay.
We have to?
That woman just honking him? He was going through and the van turned left.
Oh.
When he shouldn't have turned left.
Oh, what the f***? Dude, I'm... I'm at the corner of Rimpao and Massimo. Oh shit.
We're at the bottom.
Yeah, the bottom corner of Rimpao and Mascot.
Alright,
my secret beauty regimen. I learned early on that a woman must master and protect the secrets of her beauty. But I will share with you my 12 tenets of looking amazing forever. 1. Form good beauty habits early. How do you stay so eternally youthful? Your skin is so flawless. What's your secret? People always ask Sharon Stone. In my youth, I washed daily with Ivory soap and Prel shampoo. Everyone knew Prel was the best shampoo because you could also use it to clean a frying pan. I then dried my hair with a hot comb. The hot comb was a small, vibrating, wheezing hairbrush that for some reason my family kept in the dining room credenza. Maybe it wanted to be close to the electric knife since they were almost the exact same machine. If I didn't have time for the full hot comb treatment, for example, if I was in a hurry to get outside and choreograph a pretend Pepsi commercial with my friend Maureen, I would stand in front of our giant air conditioner and let it blast my hair dry. 2. The right undergarments are an essential part of your silhouette. I developed breasts very early, around 9 years old. I developed breasts so weird and high, it's possible they were above my collarbone. At that point, wearing a bra was not so...
Are you okay, Caitlin?
I'm okay.
I'm fine. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Okay.
You're okay, baby girl.
You're okay. Don't anybody move. Hang on. Okay, I'm gonna have to go at you.
The wall over the stairs, you don't have to do anything like that.
your insurance number?
What the f***?
Oh boy.